So you're a champion of Yevon now, Braska?
I beg your pardon, but may I ask your name?
I am Summoner Yuna, from the Isle of Bisade.
As I thought. The daughter of Lord Braska. You have the look of your father.
My father? You knew him?
No. I have never met the man. Ah, my apologies. I am Isaru. I am a summoner, like you.
I'm Passe. Pleased to meet you.
And I'm Moroda. I'm guarding my big brother here.
Since I was a child, I've always looked up to Lord Braska. I wished I would someday become a high summoner like he was. You must have some of your father's talent in you. I believe you might someday defeat Sin.
I'm not really. I've only just become a summoner.
Of course, I've no intention of losing either. So perhaps we should race to see who can defeat Sin first, no?
Very well, then. I accept your challenge.
Isaru!
Yuna, I beg your leave. Good luck to both of us.
Yes.
Hey, you.
Me?
You are Yuna's guardian, no? Moroda's heard a curious rumor. I thought you should know.
I heard it from those crusaders. Seems that summoners have been going out on pilgrimage and just disappearing.
It could just be the fiends got them, but not so many so quickly.
Sorry I don't know more, but watch your back. Ain't much future for a guardian without a summoner, eh?
What? What y'all talking about?
We're talking about doing your job as a guardian.
Hey, I'm doing good. Right, big brother?
Please be careful.
Will do. Passe!
Oh, what?
We're leaving!
Be right there! See ya!
The Cloister of Trials lies within.
All right! Guardians, at attention!
We are ready.
All right, let's do it.
Stop pacing around. Be calm and wait.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blamed if anything happens.
We wait here.
Well, well, you again. Still traveling with quite the crowd, I see. What is it, Bartello? You know this riffraff?
You are... Aran, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Aran. No, Sir Aran. You're the reason I became a guardian. Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
Calling the personal guardian the Lord Braska Riffraff?
And you call yourself a summoner?
Yeesh.
Bartello, enough! Get back here.
Hang in there, buddy, eh?
Quite the show, yeah? Not so good on the heart, though.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blamed.
Pick spot. Shut up. Wait. Stop pacing around, Pete.
I swear, I'll never wash this hand again.
Please, touch me with that hand and I'll remove it.
You owe much to your father. All these guardians. And Sir Aran, too? And I hear Maester Seymour's quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I'm traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing on your own two legs for once. Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.
No matter how dark the night, morning always comes. And our journey begins anew.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
Donna has left. Isaru too.
Get ready for the journey ahead.
She was working until dawn, healing the wounded, sending the fallen.
Okay. I guess I'll just let her sleep for now, then. Ah. Morning.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning. I'm so sorry. I'll get ready right away. Just a moment.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Yo, sleepyhead.
Sorry. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Really, there's no rush. Here, your hair.
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
What is it today? Everyone's picking on me. you too, Sir Orin?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we leave.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later that I realized. The only one really laughing then was me. Laughing must have been the only thing keeping them going.
Off so early? Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working so hard last night. Will you be okay?
I feel that I have rested enough, but thank you for your kindness. Will you be leaving too?
Yes. First we cross the Moonflow, and then we head north in search of chocobos to replace those we have lost.
Once we find chocobos, our mounted forces will ride again.
Huh? Aren't you missing someone?
Captain! Wait for me!
What took you so long? We're leaving.
You expect me to keep up with a chocobo?
Lady Yuna, I wish you good fortune. Elma, Clasco, let's go.
Ma'am.
Hey, can I just rest a sec?
No complaints.
Where to next?
We cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha! Moonflow, baby, here we come! Fight, fight, fight.
My name's Yuna. Pleased to meet you.
Everyone, we can all learn a lesson from what has happened to the Crusaders. Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin.
Look! One of Kimari's friends looks just like him.
What?
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings.
Hornless! Hornless!
You come to insult Kimari?
Wrong. We come to warn little Kimari.
Summoners disappear. Never return.
Next,
will be Kimari's summoner.
Poor Kimari! Lost his horn! Next lose his summoner!
Pitiful Kimari! Howl alone! Howl alone!
Do those two got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimari would deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimari alone.
But...
It's Kimari's problem. You can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah? That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we Guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Oh.
Confident.
Yeah.
I've been saving this one for you! Too late to beg for mercy! Thank you.
We meet again. I heard you took part in Operation Meehan. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of aeons. A friendly contest, of course.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But before we begin, I have healed your aeons. Well, shall we? Call whichever aeon you want. Don't hold anything back. That is enough. You're good. You bested me fairly. Here, your prize. I look forward to meeting you again.
Whoa!
This is the Moonflow.
These are moon lilies. They say that clouds of pyreflies gather here when night falls.
The entire river glows like a sea of stars.
Really?
Hey, I got an idea!
We're not waiting till nightfall.
Then, once we beat Sin, we're coming back.
Hey, we better hurry or we'll miss the Shoe Puff.
Shoe Puff? That's some kind of boat?
Whoa!
This is a shoe puff.
Whoa! Let's ride! Come on, let's go!
All right. We board soon as we're ready, huh?
Shoe puffs? I haven't ridden one in so long.
What? You've been on one of these?
Well, just once. 10 years ago, with Kimari. Remember?
Shoe puff shook, Yuna fall in water. Shoe puff scoop up Yuna with long nose. Yuna jump in 3 more times for fun. Kimari worried.
Whoops.
Yuna had fun. Kimari happy. Biran is troublemaker, but Ronso do not lie. Summoners disappearing, that was not lie.
Right, I'll be careful. History lesson?
Jack saw his first shoe puff here. Surprised, he drew his blade and struck it.
Why?
He was drunk, thought it was a fiend.
Oh, brother.
We offered all the money we had as an apology. Jack never drank again. But it would seem that Shoe Puff still works here.
I don't think so. It's a bad idea, yes.
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible! Impossible!
What's wrong?
This guy won't let our chocobo on the shoe puff.
Ah, it is kind of big.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, though.
So what? We just leave him behind?
Hey, I didn't say that. Just...
It is no good. We will have to find another way. We will find a ford where we can cross on foot.
Yes, Captain Sir.
But that'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, boy.
That's our captain.
Yeah.
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.
Would you like to hear a bit about the wondrous Shoe Puff? Very well. There are many things we do not know about the Shoe Puff. For example, what does it eat? It eats nothing. The water it sucks through its schnoz somehow supports its considerable size. Some theorize it eats teeny-weeny waterborne organisms. And that, as they say, is that.
Riding a Shoe Puff isn't that much fun.
How little you know. Some things little boys never grow out of.
Right?
Let the driver know when you're ready.
Hey.
Huh?
Take a look.
What? Whoa! A sunken city.
A machina city, 1,000 years old. They built the city on top of bridges across a river.
But the weight of the city caused the bridges to collapse, and it all sank to the bottom.
Right. It's a good lesson.
A lesson?
Yeah. Why build a city over a river, yeah?
Well, it would be convenient with all that water there.
Nope, that's not why. They just wanted to prove they could defy the laws of nature.
I'm not so sure about that.
Yevon has taught us. When humans have power, they seek to use it. If you don't stop them, they go too far, yeah?
Yeah, but don't you use machina too? Like the stadium and stuff, right?
Yevon, it decides which machina we may use and which we may not.
So what kind of machina may we not use, then?
Remember Operation Meehan? That kind.
Or war will rage again.
War?
More than 1,000 years ago, mankind waged war using machina to kill.
They kept building more and more powerful machina.
They made weapons so powerful, it was thought they could destroy the entire world.
The people feared that Spira would be destroyed.
But the war did not stop.
What happened then?
Sin came and it destroyed the cities and their machina.
The war ended, and our reward was sin.
So, sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand, eh?
Man, that's rough.
Yeah, it is.
But it's not like the machina are bad.
Only as bad as their users.
It's because of people like the Albed screwing everything up.
What could that be?
Sit down.
Sorry!
The Albed!
Luna, we'll save you!
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine.
Those Albed!
Ish everybody okay?
I'm sorry, we're all okay now.
Yuna.
Shupa, full speed ahead!
Damn the Albed! What do they want from us? Could it have something to do with Luca? What are they after Yuna for? Wait, they're mad they lost the tournament. Oh, wait, they're mad about Operation Meehan.
I wonder, didn't Kamari's clansmen say something
About summoners disappearing?
Ah, so the outbet are behind that. Those sandblasted grease monkeys.
Hey, Waka. It's no use complaining about the Owlbed now, right? We'll protect Yuna from anyone, anywhere. It's that easy. That's all I need to know.
Well, I guess so.
You're right.
Gemari Vale is guardian on Shupov. Gemari never fail again.
Might be more out bed. Keep watch, yeah?
Looks like we're stuck here for a while.